The president has canceled all his appointments for today. He suffered a mild virus infection during the night. His temperature reached 101.6 degrees at 7 o'clock this morning and is now receding. Dr. Preston Wade has been called down to Washington to see if the virus infection has had any effect on the president's back condition. The president's doctors feel that his response to treatment indicates that he probably will be able to resume his normal schedule tomorrow.